New this morning, a driver is facing charges after an overnight crash. It happened a little before 3 in the morning on Loop 1604 near Bulverde Road. Police say a driver sideswiped another car and rolled over several times before landing on the frontage road. The driver is now in custody of police for suspicion of driving under the influence. One person in the car that was hit was taken to the hospital.